So I finished cleaning up the pan. I was trying to get all this rough stuff out of the bottom. I think what I'm gonna do, since I'm this far and I already ground quite a bit out of it, is probably throw it in the mill over here and fly cut the bottom so I get a nice smooth even finish all the way across. And then probably come back in with a DA or palm sander, maybe some 600 grit, and get it all kind of as close to a smooth mirror finish as I can, I guess.